Today I'm going to show you how to turn an estimate into a job in Autowork Online. Firstly, click the Document tab, followed by Estimate Search. It's possible to use the filters at the top to narrow down the search, so you can enter a certain day or you can enter a document number for example. We're going to look at this estimate here, so we'll click the Open button. This will pull the estimate back through into the document screen where we can work on it further. First, we're going to change the work description. And then we're going to check that everything on the order is correct. We've checked in the back and some of these parts aren't in stock, so we need to order them. To do this, click the Order/Receive button. As you can see, the correct part's been automatically added to the order, so we'll click Select. You can enter special instructions if you need and also pick a supplier. Clicking the Order button will place the order automatically. If we click the Document tab, we can go back into working on the job. You can now see that there's a tick in the status column showing that the part has been ordered. When you're happy with the contents of the order, click the Update Job button. This will generate and print the job document, which contains all the details necessary for the mechanic to work on the car. It also includes some extra fields such as the tyre tread depths and the fuel gauge measurements. It's also possible to email a copy of this job if you require by typing an email address into the field and clicking the email button. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Please visit autowork.online for regular updates.